becomes so easy it is. Down, down. Already dehydrated, distressed neonates by the monk from Muhammad Taipagoda. Come on. You guys, be careful, you're even comfortable. Okay.
Rescued 2 days ago from one pagoda. Even the one's coming out. They're too big, too many. One's as many died and came out, but with it, the animal died. Spay, neuter, and newborns abandoned, separated from the mother. As I hear from some people, they're annoyed by the crying, and that's one of the reasons why they are separating them. And there's nothing kind about doing this.